why do people behave the way they do? How can I categorize the different behavior in people? Can I put them into a, can there be a typology? So those are the different kinds of answers that are given. Based on the physical, the psychological, as well as ethical aspects of behavior. So we triangulate all the three analyses to give you an interpretation that is extremely accurate and extremely in-depth. Because there is no other test in the world which assesses the physical, physiological aspect of an individual. When you look at psychometric tests, there is tremendous amount of pressure on children to get into engineering and medical. And I have counseled so many parents, not teachers, not students, parents, to allow their children to select a career that they want to do, which is when they are more passionate about it, which is when they are more committed towards it, and they are more happy. And this is going to really help us to reduce the frustration and deviant behavior in society. And that's what I feel very strongly about. Encourage the curiosity of children. Today, we in India as a society, we have the tendency to shut children up whenever they ask questions. So that is a very wrong tendency. Allow children, I mean, it's curiosity and that enthusiasm to learn something new, which is going to build society, right? Traits of a leadership, I think, is one is acceptance, being open to change and being open to listen to others. And being able to see far ahead. Because if I'm only going to look at my current scenario and say that today, I have to earn 100 rupees. If not, I can't support my family. Tomorrow, I want 100. So at the end of the month, I want 3,000 rupees. With that, I'll be happy. That's not a leader at all. Forget good. That's not a leader at all. So it's not only about today. If you have read about, some of the quotes of Jeff Bezos, the Amazon person. He is talking about setting in place, their targets 3 years in advance. So whatever they are achieving today is what have been their targets, which have been set 3 years in advance. So that is a leader, to be able to see where the future is leading. And how can I get my organization up to speed so that 3 years down the line, I'm not struggling. It's not only about today, it's about tomorrow and the tomorrow after that I have to worry about as a leader.